the number one biggest misconception is across the board, any boat that any buyer is going to purchase is ready to go. Fill it up, change the oil, drive it wherever you want. And it's largely not the case. The boats have been sitting for a period of time. Generally speaking, maintenance isn't being done to its fullest. And the boats are for sale, meaning the love that once was isn't as significant as it once was. So therefore, it's probably not in its prime condition. Now, these are all reasonable thoughts and probably reasonable explanations for a large majority of the fleet that's out there. But it's not what's sold. What's sold is the dream. Buy the boat, bring your family, bring your toothbrush, we're going. And then elements of reality set in during survey time, and then botched together refits in order to fulfill the unrealistic plans of a quick trip after purchase. And it all stems from impulse and, you know, a feeling that you get of joy and happiness. And those are all great feelings. But there's also a business aspect to these things. They're super expensive. They require a lot of people to run. And you want to do it smartly so that it's not just a flash in the pan. And so that you get the most out of your investment. And you can use the word investment, even though this is a losing proposition. It's a depreciating asset that costs you a lot of money to run annually. So no one's making any money doing this. But the object is don't waste it and optimize it. But during that process, there's going to be fairy tales that end with beautiful sunsets on remote islands in the middle of nowhere. But there's also maintenance and management that has to happen in order to fulfill those dreams. So approach it realistically. My vision for Rubicon is to provide sound, truthful advice to boat owners and create an environment that is safe for them to operate with unbiased information that comes from 30 years of experience in some of the most extreme environments, doing some of the most unique and challenging things that you can do with a boat. Your boat will run more efficiently, and you will spend more time on it if I'm involved.